Hello, this is Hannah Waldock, and today we're going to draw Joshua 1:9 with a border. You'll notice that I'm using a different Sharpie this time. This one is a fine-tipped Sharpie, so I can draw better with it. Now, if you would take out your box of colors, then take out the green, pink number one, and your yellow Sharpie. Okay. We're gonna start with green, and then do a curve, and curve back and up. Space, same thing. Space, same thing. And then on the other side, like that. Okay, I'm gonna flip this up for a minute. Then you go like that. Or like closer together. And then on the bottom two. And then we take our pink and two petals like that, and then two petals on the top, all around. Like that. And then you colored them in. And in comes our yellow. you. Color in that little hole we made of no pink. And there's the border. Then we go to the words. A little space about that far, quotation marks. Can you see that? Good courage. Do not be afraid nor be dismayed. For the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:9. Afraid. Do not be afraid nor be dismayed. For the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:9. Then, not quite finished yet, right here, starting just about the middle of the page, you do a dash, and then Joshua 1:9.